the semifinal game of the Class D2 State Championship between the visitors, the Butte Wildcats, wearing start.
Thank you.
side.